Hello YouTubers, here we are again doing another video on GTA. This is just where we left off with the last video. As you can tell, if you watched the first video, you'll be able to tell by this one. And in my last video that I just did on GTA, I spoke about be doing more gaming videos for people who didn't watch that one, to see who my real subscribers are. If they watch these videos, then I don't just do giveaways just constantly. I know I've been doing a lot of giveaways and people have been subscribing just for them, I believe, so I've been advised to do more gaming videos, which I'm going to be doing. I will be getting an Elgato soon, however you want to say it. I don't know, what's it differently? It's funny how people say it. I've heard some funny ways on how people say it, but for now I'll just be using my phone. I am getting a new phone Wednesday or Thursday, because my one is broke, it don't charge no more. So yeah, but I'll be doing more gaming videos, as I said, and I'll speak more about that, mainly because I want to know who my real subscribers are, and if they watch these videos, then it's all fine. I don't have to worry about people just coming to this channel just for the giveaways. So I will now be playing Eminem, Kings Never Die. Before anyone complains about copyright, I will repeat that again, just in case anyone does want to report me for copyright, so they can inspect this video, and I've said it's Eminem, Kings Never Die.
Don't give me that sob story, lie, don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire.
Nobody
ever had any shit, or I'd not even apply. Wouldn't even take shit,
and
it's
not a shit. I'm gonna hit up with one shot.
I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these speeches and try it up. Shoot out on the track of me, but it actually had to be a fucking blow out. Get me every time, tell me some orders, the kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, not to say a bad fate. Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun, trying to get
a new job.
Stop it till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage phone or an old avenue tossed in the air.
occurrence, sir. Nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. People will serve, deacon of word, fillable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaken my kindness for weakness, never with me. I'm real kind of living for reading, I'm living purpose on the group. So being insecurist to arenas, call me pure arenas. Still a building of dreams, I made it to the silver screen, but right, still with the demons, call them on the beacons. And the beat ain't the same feeling to me, as killing the beat is so fulfilling to me, is what killing this is. That town, bombing, thirsting, how common underground.
So that's one of the reasons why I don't like being next to a dog party too much, is because people like that just join randomly. I didn't even invite them, and then they constantly said my name, and then another one joined, and then I was speaking, and it was just annoying. Luckily the song was playing over it, but yeah, this video won't be too much longer if you're getting bored of me just driving around. Let's just do a few things. Basically, the giveaways will be continuing, but I'll be doing more gaming videos than giveaways. I'll probably do a giveaway once a week or two now, once every week or once every week, 2 weeks. But I'll be doing gaming videos, not every day. I won't be uploading every day, but as you can tell, 6 days ago I last uploaded. So there's quite a time period between there. But then before that, there was like one day ago, a few days ago. So my videos will still be coming, so don't think that I've left my channel for like the 100th time. I am still active on YouTube, so the videos will still be rolling in, just not as much as they used to. So yeah. This bike is shit. I'm just gonna kill myself and hold this grenade. Nah, I'm not ready, I'm just going to run to my bike and go. Thank you for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed.